They've got screens here. This is really a very fancy visitor center, I must say. As is probably abundantly clear, I must admit I have absolutely zero interest in bird watching as a pursuit. Nor do I know anything about birds besides the fact that they generally fly. But golf carts, bicycles, all different ways to explore the lake here.
Thank you.
I'm in the Hula Valley here, enjoying the experience. I drove a golf cart for the first time in my life today, and the scenery here is really beautiful. There, you can watch the birds flying in. Just by the lake here on this side, there are some nutrias, so you can watch them as they kind of nibble away. They look a little bit like capybaras. I don't know if they're related. So all the videos I've shot on this clip and the other clips I've done on this trip to the north have been done using the Femi Pam 2 alongside the Ulanzi MT34, which is a multifunctional tripod, including the one of the river. I just kind of got it locked onto the tripod and moved it in. So I have to say, I've only had this for less than a week, the Femi, and so far I've been really, really enjoying every day using it. It's absolutely amazing to not have to bring around a full-size tripod and gimbal, as I said before. So it's a really, really good piece of gear. Not talking for Femi, no conflict of interest. Just, I think, probably the best piece of camera gear I've picked up since I started this YouTube channel. For a first-time birdwatcher like me, I must say it was quite enjoyable. You can see it's now already dark, and there's less people here than when we came in. But visitor center, and go rent a golf cart here or a bicycle and go look at some birds migrating.